my life and let it be consecrated, Lord, to Thee.